to the latest now in the coronavirus pandemic. State officials just reported more than 700 new cases here in Indiana. It says health experts continue to closely monitor the state's rising COVID metrics. But as cases go up, many health officials are also noticing fewer appointments after the pause of the Johnson & Johnson vaccine. The original target date to reach herd immunity was Memorial Day. That would mean 60 to 80% of Hoosiers are fully vaccinated. But right now, only 40% of the state has at least one dose of vaccine, and that includes 33% of Hamilton County and about 20% of people in Marion County.